Good morning. Hey, we've got an early morning again today. It's about 5:35. I'm off to the train station, traveling down to St. Jean today. So fairly long train ride, but a very nice ride. Lots of countryside to see. So getting an early start, heading over to the train station, and it's all good. Buen Camino. All right, I got here in time to get some breakfast and get some food to take on the train. So we're off to a good start. All right, I scored. Got a chocolate croissant and some orange juice for breakfast. And then I'm gonna have a ham and cheese sandwich for the train. So it's all good.
So now I can give you the list of the albergues you wish. So in the Munster's Valley, it's a big albergue. They take reservation up to 50.
Hola. Hey, made it in good shape to St. Jean today. Had a good travel day and took the train to Bayonne and transferred there. And the ticket that I had actually was good for either the train that would continue on to St. Jean or a bus. And so I chose to get on the bus. I took the train last year, worked great. However, I just thought I'd take the bus this time. And we actually got here about a half hour early, which was nice. And so ended up driving a little bit in the rain. And when we got here, it was raining, and made our way to the Pilgrim Office, the tourist office, to register and get our credential. And it was closed, which is fine. It closes periodically throughout the day so the volunteers can grab meals and those kind of things. So stood out for about an hour in the rain, but got in and got registered, got my credential, got it stamped, and then had a little bit of a wait still to check into the albergue. I'm staying at the Bilari, which actually means pilgrim. And so that was kind of fun. And I'll actually be there two nights. And so took a while to get organized. There is a big communal meal tonight. It's very nice. And so I'll be doing that. That's at 7:30. And I asked, how long does it go? Because I'm supposed to meet a Camino buddy here. And they said, oh, it goes about 9:30. Well, then the doors close at 10. So I may not see AJ this evening. However, AJ lives in New Orleans, is a good buddy of mine from the Camino last year. And I'm meeting him and his son, theoretically today, maybe tomorrow. He just checked in. He is on his way in a taxi from Pamplona to us, and so I'm just going to hang out for a little while to see if I can catch him before I go into the dinner, and otherwise we'll hook up tomorrow because we have all day tomorrow, a rest day, to kind of check out the Citadel behind me, look around the town. So a lot more about Saint Jean tomorrow. Today pretty much just as a travel day, get registered, get into the albergue, and then the communal meal tonight, which should be awesome. So anyway, things are good. A little bit of rain off and on. It's supposed to be like this tomorrow. And then after that, we should have a whole stretch of sunny days, which is going to be really, really nice. So I'll check in with you later. Buen Camino. Hola. Hey, I caught up with AJ and his son, Tony. They had gotten down to their albergue and were really wiped out from a couple of days of travel, just like I was. And so we chatted for a bit. They're going to get some food and crash. I've got the communal meal tonight at my albergue, and then we'll get together tomorrow for breakfast and spend the day hanging out in Saint Jean and catching up. So with that, I'm going to call it a day, and I'll catch up on whatever happened this evening tomorrow, and then we'll explore the town a little bit tomorrow as well. So hope you guys are doing well, and Buen Camino.